Okay, wait, wait. Kane, we don't need to do this. I'm not a competitor anymore. I'm a broadcaster now, okay? I'd be fine with just an apology. Look, Kane, think about your therapy, huh? Think about all the progress that you have made. Think, what would Dr. Shelby say right now? Look, the WWE Universe, they want legitimate competition, all right? Nobody wants to see mindless carnage.
Seem to work. Well, maybe not. Maybe not. Well, Kane.
What a hug.
Striker's trying desperately.
It reminds me of my second mother-in-law.
To get out of harm's way. And Kane.
Uh-oh.
Thanks for coming, Striker.
Well, you shouldn't call AJ the C word. Note to self.
No winner of this match.
I don't want to say it because if I call her that, then I'll be in trouble.
I ain't getting near on you there.
Well, Matt Striker, I guess that'll learn to...
That'll learn him.
That'll learn him.
That'll learn him.
Matt, I was wondering if I could get a word with you. It was a great effort and a highly competitive match, but in the end, tough loss. How are you feeling? Couldn't have said it better myself. I am the tag team champions! I am the tag team champions! I am the tag team champions!
A riveting interview by Kane. For a minute there, I thought he was going to do some T-bowing.
That's how to do an interview.